here today at Sheffield Hallam University to explain to students the importance of registering to vote. But loads, literally thousands of people are not registered to vote around the country.
I've just signed up to vote for the first time. I probably should have done it sooner, but you can't handle the form, so made me do it really. No vote, no voice.
And you'll be registered to vote in the upcoming election on May the 7th?
I am, yeah.
You registered? You're not registered, mate? Make sure you register. At least it's been a great reaction, I think, about 15 people so far in the last 40 minutes have registered to vote. It's been a really positive reaction from it. They couldn't realise how simple it was to actually register to vote. From my point of view, that's 15 people who are now going to vote. And they're going to take part in the democratic process, because it's important that people do take part in the democratic process in the upcoming election.
Yeah, I'm going to vote in my first general election. The only way that young people are going to have a say and have policies implemented that help young people rather than hinder them is by voting. So that's why I'm going to vote, and it's important other young people vote as well.
It's important that to register so you can begin to change things. By not registering to vote, you're not going to change anything. No vote, no voice. Quite said it better myself.